Hi, I'm Bob Holcomb from Apex Automotive in Great Barrington, Massachusetts. Today we're going to talk a little bit about booster seats. This is not a child seat by any means. This seat is recommended for children that are over the age of 5 or 6 years old and that weigh enough to fit in this seat. This seat simply sits on the rear seat and faces forward. If the child was too small for this seat, it's going to need to be a child restraint seat with a back, and it's going to need to face backwards. This seat faces forward and it's pretty easy to install. You stick it on the seat, seat the child in it, and use the standard seat belts that are in the car. Once the child is in the seat, you buckle them in, make sure it's fit properly and it feels snug, and we're all set. And that's how to fit this child booster seat in this car. I'm Bob Holcomb from Apex Automotive in Great Barrington, Massachusetts.